You know what I want to do first, just to get in the mood, because this has been kind of.
Yeah, do it, man.
I want to listen to the new Capstan song since I haven't heard it yet.
Do it. Bring it up. What's the name of the song?
Capstan Arrows. Oh, baby.
This
When do you
should
get to hang
work.
out with them?
Who?
I'm gonna see them in
Hang on.
Gainesville and in Las Vegas. It just works out that way. I get
Let me
to,
do
yeah, I get to
this.
see two of their headlining shows.
All right, I think we're good.
Also, just remind me who you are, MILF Modder. Oh, yeah. They are coming on that tour. Okay, cool. That's what I thought. Well, thanks for coming in and hanging out, Ashley. Do you have it pulled up, Dan?
Yep,
I've
we
been
good.
dying to hear the song. It's been out for 2 weeks now, and I still haven't listened to it because I wanted to react to it. But yeah, I get to see these guys twice in within a span of 7 days soon. Three,
Nice.
two, one, go.
Oh shoot, my audio is on.
That's an interesting effect. Oh, that's fun. I like
So
this.
deep inside my soul, so hard to let it go. I look for love, but I'm so blind to what it
I love how
meant.
all these singles
I
have had like
painted
different
pictures
sounds.
out of lies and
This is great.
selfishness. You showed me things I never thought I'd see.
Ooh, that's
Cause I
catchy.
believed there wasn't hope for me. Abandoned
This
love,
is definitely
but then
Capstan.
your love discovered me.
So this is the last song off of this EP that has those other songs into it. And then I think they're planning for an album next year as well. Ooh! Tune it down. I love how they use so many different vocalists.
Clean their guitar sound.
Yeah.
My heart had stirred. I heard your words shaking off the dust. Reimagine who I was. Gone so long, writing bitter songs.
This will be a fun song live. It really does, McEwen. They have a great range. This reminds me a lot of like the older Capstan stuff. Much more of a traditional sound. That was
That was
great.
great. That was a great
That really
song.
finishes off that EP really well.
Yeah.